Man, I cannot believe we just had two teams get within two matches of the tournament and fail. That's just insane. Especially since neither of them had any particularly overpowered characters in them, just really good AIs. I hate seeing that, and it just gets so close and just can't quite make it. Let's see if this current team can do any better.
Select your heroes.
Okay, now. Right. A little overpowered, only a little. Let's start that over. That went weird.
Fight!
That's what it is, it has code. Hey, the other machine has code that disagrees with the entrance. Mega War Machine, default palette is gold. You're supposed to have full super armor. For those who don't recognize the gold reference. Because of that, he's not really supposed to be throwable. He's not really supposed to be stunnable either, which means we basically have the irresistible force means the immovable objects will affect. What? looking. Looking at the EOH version.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
Oh, that's definitely EOH. What? Second there. Another champion there, undefeated. This just gets more and more interesting.
Wow.
Yeah, a little bit of palette issues. A little bit of a palette issue.
Battle 2!
She's an old coach. Fight. She's got palette issues here. Whoa! Boy, their burst is insane. Pretty close.
Select your hero.
Lilith and Kasumi. Yes, I know that Fei is not their legitimate name, but I don't care. I like it.
Battle 2! Fight!
Select your heroes.
KFM and Noriaki.
Get it at all! I got the point!
Oh.
Select your heroes.
Oh, gods.
Zangief. Ew!
Welcome back to the stage of history.
Lavender. Ew!
Thank you.
Select your heroes.
Magi!
Ooh, Sektor.
Select your heroes.
Come on.